Last year, Billy Jack became one of the most popular pictures of our time. Walking Tall was applauded by audiences across the nation. Now, Charles Bronson is Mr. Majestic in a movie that touches the hero in all of us. Vincent Majestic was an ordinary man. He wanted to work his farm, live his life, mind his business.
Hey, didn't somebody say something about a cold beer after work?
But they wouldn't let him.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
Come over from La Junta with some top hand pickers.
I hire who I want.
Yeah, well, you see, you want me. Only, it ain't sunk into that thick brain of yours yet.
They frightened his workers.
Tell them they don't work here anymore.
You got 2 minutes to get the hell in your cars and get out of here.
They tortured his friends.
They do this to me. They won't kill you.
They threw him in jail.
You understand your rights under the law?
I understand I should keep my mouth shut.
They destroyed his crops. They forced him to become what he never meant to be, a hero. Why are they calling Mr. Majestic the one movie you must see this year? Ask anyone who's seen it. Anyone. Charles Bronson is Mr. Majestic in a movie that touches the hero in all of us.